Multiple myeloma is a blood cancer. It starts when white blood cells, plasma cells, grow abnormally in bone marrow. When abnormal cells crowd out healthy cells, this can cause problems like broken or painful bones, anemia or a low red blood cell count, infections, kidney damage, and weakness or fatigue. The cause is unclear, but risk factors include age, gender, race, weight, genetics, prior exposures, and medical conditions. Symptoms are known as CRAB and depend on the stage of the disease and your body's response. CRAB stands for high calcium, renal kidney problems, anemia, low red blood, and bone problems. Myeloma is divided into two main groups, asymptomatic and symptomatic. With asymptomatic or smoldering myeloma, you have no CRAB symptoms. Your healthcare team may only recommend active surveillance, also called watch and wait, to check for changes over time. With symptomatic or active myeloma, you have one or more CRAB symptoms. There are many treatment options available, including clinical trials. However, it will depend on your symptoms, preferences, age, other health issues, and past treatments. Don't be afraid to get a second opinion. For more information, and for personalized support, visit cancersupportcommunity.org/multiple-myeloma or call the Cancer Support Helpline at 888-793-9355.